I've had family and loved ones who have struggled with mental health issues. And to be honest, I don't understand it. It's difficult. It paralyzes them. It affects them so profoundly and deeply. I can't really wrap my mind around it. But you know what? I don't have to understand it. I just have to accept it and be wanting and willing to help them.